My research and education deals with the atmospheric boundary layer. This is the layer that connects the surface processes with the free atmosphere. It is turbulent by nature and therefore is very complex to be studied. But it plays a fundamental role in our lives. First, because the air that we breathe is composed and dynamically and chemically changed during the time with atmospheric boundary layer conditions. The food that we eat grew under solar, temperature and water vapor conditions that they are depending on the atmospheric boundary layer. And the renewable energy that we use, wind, is also taken from the atmospheric boundary layer. To study this atmospheric boundary layer, we need a multidisciplinary approach, biology, chemistry and physics, and a multi-scale approach. My personal motivation is that to study turbulence and clouds and vegetation is a challenge. These are sub-grid processes that happen in the sub-kilometers that they are not really well described in a climate or weather model. Therefore, I'm very much interested to really just get further understanding on this. For instance, clouds are constantly passing and influencing the direct and diffuse radiation that affects the planet. Direct radiation is damped, but diffuse radiation can be penetrating further in the canopy. Our research, what we are doing now, is to try to reproduce this reality in a virtual numerical laboratory to understand all the different components and to quantify how clouds and vegetation are coupled together. Now, we have two main goals. Once we have full understanding of these clouds and vegetation, we have a more applied research. For instance, we are really working in a new generation of agrometeorological models applied to Ethiopia, where we use high-resolution models to get better forecast of precipitation, onset, and intensity to help the farmers to get more knowledge. Our second goal is to transfer this cutting-edge research to bachelor and master levels to really just show the students the benefit of multidisciplinary studies.